love the concept of open-top motoring. An early morning drive, a late-night ice cream run, or a drive to enjoy the post-rain chill, a convertible is the car for such occasions.
India isn't very big on convertibles, and you don't have to be a genius to see why. It's either too hot, too dusty, or if you live in a place like Delhi, there's too much traffic and too much pollution for you to let the roof down. But this segment is steadily growing. And with us, we have two of the latest entrants, the Mini Cooper Convertible and the Range Rover Evoque Convertible. Let's check them out.
Both cars hail from the UK, come with a retractable soft top, and make use of 2.0-litre petrol engines, but that's where the similarities end. While the Mini charms you with its cutesy looks and go-kart driving feels, the Evoque challenges convention with its drop-top SUV body style. The two sit in very different price brackets, with the Mini retailing at 37.1 lakh rupees ex-showroom before options, of which there are many, and the Evoque convertible priced at 69.53 lakh rupees ex-showroom. The Gateway Resort Damdama Lake is located just outside Gurgaon, close to the Damdama Lake. There's a smooth two-lane road that leads up to the resort, flanked by farms on either side. That turned out to be the perfect setting to let the roof down and indulge in some open-top motoring. By the time we reached our destination, the sun was over our heads, so we made a beeline for the pool. There aren't too many things more relaxing than a dip in a pool accompanied by a refreshing drink.
India isn't a very convertible-friendly country, and it's not hard to see why. It's either too hot, too dusty, and the reasons are endless. But with the onset of winters, these cars start making a stronger case for themselves. And more than anything else, convertibles symbolize a laid-back lifestyle. So when two of the coolest convertibles in the country entered our garage, we decided to do just that. We headed to the Gateway Resort in Damdama Lake to enjoy a relaxing day in the lap of luxury.
Roof up or down, all of us were in agreement that the Mini Cooper convertible looks more special. The number of heads it managed to turn in comparison with the Range Rover Evoque convertible during our drive down to the resort suggests that the general public agrees with us on this. Although I reckon that with the roof down, the Evoque could turn just as many heads as its compatriot. A more vibrant colour might help too, perhaps. Honestly, the lot of us could have spent the entire afternoon lounging by the pool. But as the peaceful discussion was slowly turning into a heated argument, we decided to break it up and head away to Adventure Zone to try out rope courses, archery and other activities. Tired from all the physical activities, we decided to head to the room for a quick nap before we made our way to one of the restaurants that are on the property for dinner.
So after a relaxing day spent lounging by the pool and enjoying this beautiful property, it's time to sample some local cuisine. What we have here is the Haryanvi Thali, which has dishes like the Palwal chicken, the Damdama fish curry and the kadhi. So, you know, let's dig in, let's start with the charge and enjoy the food.
All of us are even more in love with the idea of open-top motoring. There aren't many things in life that help you unwind quite like a drive in a convertible would. They offer all the qualities of a regular coupe, along with the option of letting the top down when the conditions permit. The Mini Cooper Convertible and the Range Rover Convertible are easily among the coolest cars one can buy right now.